out the ring. Hold out the ring. One shot to the head. Think you dead. I don't give a fuck about you. Kill a nigga on bread. Just buy a new cake.
Yo guys, welcome back to my channel. It is I, and you guys have requested me to do this video, so of course I'm gonna be doing it. But before we get into that, remember to subscribe to my second channel, link in the description below. It will really help me out, okay? But today we're gonna be reacting to Lil Tjay, Run It Up, featuring Offset and Moneybagg, Yo. Okay, I really love Lil Tjay, so I'm very excited to react to this. And I already know that he has the album out, so if you guys want me to react to that, of course, go ahead, comment down below and let me know. I care about what you guys want to see. Anyway, let's just go ahead and react to it because I'm very excited. Since he's in album mode and everything is dropping, I'm all here for it. Okay, so let's go ahead and react to this. Okay. The beat already sounds hard as fuck. Now, mind you, I didn't hear the song yet because I didn't listen to the album yet. So this is also a song reaction, okay?
Like I'm Kobe, that boy really tough on his dolly though. I keep a drink in the OVO. I ain't got nothing, just have my portfolio.
Already with the bars, okay? I'm very proud of him because he made it a long way, but let's just see what he got in store for us.
He come from a block where they bang bang. Punch it like Glock with a Glock, ain't no goldie bro. Tell you about what you claiming and show me the one.
Visuals A1 already.
Trench kid, no fucks, gotta run it up. If you thinking I'm a loser.
Okay. Yo, I'm loving the flow right here, okay? He's doing his thing.
I'm a city, keep it smooth, just to sum it up. Security, you see me, but that Glock spit. Youngest nigga doing it, that's why I pop shit. VVS is
this is the vibe. No cap.
But I'm moving like I'm hot shit. Little money coming and I started off robbing. Shoot everything I did, it really no flaws.
Like, I really love his flow right here.
She been going up, little nigga, no dodging. And I'ma keep on coming with the heat, I'm hogging. Chest cake, good on a piece, stop sobbing. While them niggas hating, it defeats my noggin.
Yeah. This is some heat right here, okay?
Street, stop hiding. Run it up, run it up, run it up. Niggas broke course, they be on that funny stuff. Richard money, my wrist me on.
Facts.
I done came way too far, I can't fuck it up. I got niggas that die by that gang gang. We be honest, you fuck with us. Parin' on what side, I'll be clutching up. When they hate man, they got.
Not the money. Not the money, man. I'll be there trying to save the money, you know? I guess I ain't running it up hard enough, but even if I were to be, okay? I ain't lighting no money on fire, okay? Lit, bro. Already with the ad-libs? Why do I feel like that was Offset with the woo, woo, woo in the background? That was definitely Offset. Okay, bro, this beat was made for Offset, you know? If he got everybody and Migos on this, I wouldn't be surprised because they would fucking kill it, okay? But this is about Offset right now. He's doing a great job so far.
I get paper in the morning when I'm waking up. Make my bitch get your bitch come and fuck on us. Make a heat bitch pushing out my officer dust. Put my rats in the wall, I was growing rust. Diamond chain, get this swing and they know it's us.
Bro, this song is lit as fuck. Yo, that's nasty. Ah, I love it. This track goes hard. Yo, already with this song alone, I feel like the album is gonna be so fucking fire.
Fuck these niggas, I'm up. Kicking my shit like I won the World Cup. Kicking. Start from the tip, baby, suck. Beat that shit down, baby, girl, need a crutch.
Yeah.
Keep coming, you know that's a must. If you talking money, then we can discuss.
Yo, too fire. Fire. Fire, period. Period. Yes.
I've been running that money up, putting on. Ain't no into this train, it's America.
I would have to say he got amazing features on the song. Okay, at first I was kind of like, oh, Lil Tjay is snapping. I really wish that it was just him. But now hearing everybody else too, obviously they're great. I already knew this, but I was like, you know what? Maybe Tjay could have like killed this song on his own. But they are actually fucking it up too. So damn.
I might bust down a hair and bone. Bought a flight with them racks in my carry-on. Talking about money, you know who to call. Hey, look,
yeah.
Like riot, I fucked up the mall. She digging how me and my whole circle ball. Gave me some talk through my ethical draws. Earrings 150, I'm thugging, I'm hood.
Lil Tjay. This is it, man. This is it, bro. I love Moneybagg Yo's voice. I don't even know what it is, but I love his voice. Everybody's flowing so great on this beat.
Sold enough gas to go buy me a Tesco. Now I'm on the charts, I'm running those screens. My nigga still got what you need, though. With my knife from the
fire,
I ain't have no help. It's just me versus me beefing with myself. It was
yeah.
Time I woke up, they overslept. Running up, still ain't out of breath.
Catchy, but at the same time, all the bars are there. Bro. Oh my gosh, I love it so much. Iconic, immaculate, as some may say. Some, aka me. So that was Run It Up by Lil Tjay featuring Offset and Moneybagg Yo. And honestly, I think they did such an amazing job. They literally fucked it up, but not in a bad way. In a great, amazing way, you know what I mean? Everybody came and brought their A game for this song. And I just really love it so much. Like the music video, visuals, A1. Everyone's having a great time. Everyone's dancing, you know. Everyone's flowing so amazingly on this track. I literally cannot even believe it. Like, it's just perfect. That's all I gotta say. 10 out of 10. I love it. I'm gonna add it to my playlist. This gets me really excited to be listening to this album. So it seems like you guys might actually be getting an album review soon. So I am just so excited to hear all these songs. Okay, this one in particular already caught my attention, and I just am so proud of Lil Tjay. I want to know how you guys feel about this. Comment down below and let me know. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and remember to subscribe to this channel and also my second channel. Link in the description below. It will really help me out, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.